Hello, book lovers! I'm Elena Khodakivska. This is Kat Joseph, the great reader. Welcome on our channel! So, you have probably noticed that my fluffy assistant Kat Joseph is not with me right now. I knew that we would live separately, that's why I had filmed the introduction of this video and the last part with my cat in order to preserve cat's spirit for this video, because I didn't know that the author of the gorgeous book I've just finished reading, Bee Fox, is also a cat lover, and that's why my fluffy assistant Cat Joseph, even being miles away, he's sending his fluffy hi to Bee Fox and his marketing assistant Bot. So, yesterday I finally finished reading Paper Castles by Bee Fox. You will have an opportunity to watch the whole reading process on my June reading vlog at the end of the month, at least I hope so. Meanwhile, I've decided to film a separate video for this book because it impressed me so deeply. Well, the plot of the book. In this fantastic novel, we are following 28-year-old James Brooke. He's an architect, but he has no job and still lives with his father. The young man just finds himself at a sort of the crossroad of his life, and he tries to find out his own place in this hectic world. He loves walking around town, he's a rain and coffee lover, and moreover he has a vivid and brilliant imagination, and he creates masterpieces for buildings, constructions and castles, but just on paper, until one day, the day that will change everything for the talented architect. Well, whether talented James Brooke can be able to transfer all his masterpieces from the paper into the real world, whether can he preserve the fragility of his paper castles in this mad world, and whether his childhood dreams can come true. All these answers and many other captivating events or touching moments you can find out while reading this glorious novel. Well, the next point is the characters. I loved that the number of characters wasn't numerous. Almost all the characters at least for me, seem to be main characters. Well, James Brooke is the main character, and the other ones are seem to be also the main ones because they so perfectly concentrated around the life of James Brooke. All of them are described perfectly, geniusly. In particularly, James Brooke, while reading about this talented architect, I just heard his voice in my head, and it was magic. It's a sort of magic. All of them, as I've told you, were described brilliantly in all the aspects. That's why, without any hesitation, I'm sure that you will emotionally connect to all of them. So, the next point is the writing style. First of all, I would like to say that I was surprised that it's the debut book by this writer. If I didn't know that this is a debut book, I would probably think that it's the 10th or some other anniversary book by this writer, because it's written really masterfully, gloriously and brilliantly. It's easy and enjoyable to read. If I had spare time, I would definitely read it in one sitting. It's like a mix of light comedy and tragic, because it's full of really heartbreaking moments and episodes that made me giggle. World building is perfect. Characters are perfect. The whole book is really perfect. I will repeat it once again, sorry, but it's really perfect, at least for me. Speaking about favorite quotes, that's my favorite part. I wrote out and I keep writing out many quotes, because this book is the whole big quote. I have such a journal. I love it. And as you can see, I started writing out these magic quotes from this glorious book. Wow, I will pick up one for this review. I will choose the positive one. A dream can't be alive without a dreamer who believes in it. Well, I bet that on every single page you will find at least one quote that will glue to your bookish soul. Well, I'm impressed. I'm so happy that this book found me at the right time, because this book helped me to come through not tough but challenging period in my life. And thank you so much, BFox, for writing this book. I gave my highest rating, my humble highest rating to this book, 5.5 out of 5 stars. I can't wait for reading the next one. And I wish you, BFox, lots of inspiration. Keep on creating, because your book is really magical. Your book is unique, and your book inspires not to give up and believe in your dream. Thank you so much. I do hope that more and more readers will find this book, will love this book as much as I did. Probably this video appeared to be a bit emotional, but that's how I felt while reading this book. So guys, I am so grateful to the writer who wrote this book. I am grateful to you for dropping by and watching this video. I do hope that you will check it out on Amazon. I will leave the link in the description below. And thank you for watching, and you will see my fluffy assistant in a second.
So guys, thank you so much for watching our video. I'm Elena Khodakiska. This is Kat Joseph, the great reader. See you soon. Bye.